Here are a few fun facts about the 1962 Chevrolet Impala convertible. It had an original base price of $3,275. It was almost 18 feet long and weighed about 3,450 pounds. So you were actually paying less than a dollar a pound. That's quite a deal. Chevrolet built 75,719 Impala convertibles. There were several optional items you could get: a rear window defogger, floor mats, a spotlight, automatic trunk opener, seems very modern for 1962, cruise control, seat belts — yeah, seat belts were an optional item in 1962, and bucket seats. This next fact is really cool. The Beach Boys song 409, which was actually released in 1962, is actually about this 1962 Impala. 409 is specifically referring to the 409 cubic inch engine that could be found in the 62 Impala. But how you absolutely know that the song is referring to this car is that there is a line in the song that refers to the car as having dual quads, meaning dual quad barrel carburetors, which were first available in the 1962 model year. So we're talking about a 1962 Chevy Impala 409. It's straight out of my cousin Vinny. The specific line is my four-speed dual quad posi-traction 409. And if that's not cool enough, Billy Gibbons from ZZ Top owns a 1962 Impala. Very cool.
All right, look at all these cars. This is gonna be something. What is this? This is a 62 Chevy Impala convertible. Look at that, it's clean. 409. Wow. It's beautiful. Look at that. Chevy Impala. Man, look at the interior on that thing. That's clean. Wow. Wonder if that was factory. I bet it was. That's gorgeous. Whoa, look at those taillights. That's gorgeous.
How are you doing?
Good. Is that factory red interior?
Yes.
Wow.
It was redone, but it was red. It was always red.
That's gorgeous. How long you had it?
Oh, about 10 years.
Wow. Does it fit in your garage?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So long. How long is it? Do you know?
It's not that. It is long. I have a 59. It looks longer with a Continental kit, but they're about the same length, actually.
Man, it's beautiful. Beautiful.
Thank you.
Red interior is nice.
I'm sorry.
Gorgeous.